a coup d'etat. Fortunately, while this mech, good luck and.
Get out my special ops suit, Jody.
Mr. President, Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some face time with the Commander-in-Chief.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued.
Mr. President, there are many enemies that way. Plunging in head first is too reckless, even for the President of the United States. Mr. President, there are many enemies that way. Plunging in head first is too reckless, even for the President of the United States. Mr. President, please come back. That's the wrong direction.
Thank you.
Mr. President. The Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases after you. Proceed ahead while destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons, depending on the situation, is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like. Beyond this passageway. Now let's hurry! The aircraft hangar is behind the barrier. I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment.
Taking aim at Air Force One.
Please be careful.
Thank you.
enemy army has dried up the nation's resource. React via this. Good luck and...
This is DNN's Peter McDonald.
The Olajuwon appears to be dropping parachute troops from his cargo bay. It'll be trouble when those reinforcements land. Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
Trooper sniper unit and the pride of the U.S. Airborne is joining the fight. They're dropping into battle one after the other. This is a scene of biblical proportions, a modern-day David and Goliath.
Okay, Mr. President, let's shoot them down. The performance of the smart bomb seems to have fallen off. If there's no guidance device, it's flying blind. That device seems to... You should knock out the launch bay doors that drop the bombs. First, start by reducing the strong attack.
Has been damaged, but the Olajuwon was is designed to withstand damage from 155mm anti-aircraft cannons. It ain't over till the fat lady sings. Hang tough, Elijah One! This is DNN.
The Elijah One appears to be dropping parachute troops from its cargo bay. It'll be trouble when those reinforcements land. Destroy the target area while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
This is a scene of biblical proportions, a modern-day David and Goliath.
Okay, Mr. President, let's shoot them down. You should knock out the launch bay doors that drop the bombs. First, start by reducing the strong attack. That device. No, God.
Take a look at that. Till the fat lady sings. Hang tough, Elijah One.
The enemy force experiments on the people of New York with unmanned super weaponry. It treats the 8 million citizens who run about trying to escape like guinea pigs. Information has been obtained that energy power stations are supplying the massive weaponry. Good luck!
Thank you. If what he said is true, this'll be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President. Gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. The origin of the energy supply should be cut off first. The fuselage damage rate is above 50%.
Enough warming up. Get in the game, sir.
Gets its energy wave power from an energy fill station. Destroy the energy fill station in town before doing anything else.
Were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to research weapons of mass destruction.
President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Mr. President, I'm sure you're just overworked, but are you okay?
Man, it's worth it.
enemy force in for this. Good luck.